who knows how far a cable is. You may speak in furlongs, but I won't. But 1,000 miles just has a ring to it that 1,000 kilometers just don't. Miles a mile, but tell me why it's longer when it's sea. Why is 12 units of length if one would just be fine? Did you ever try to throw a stone that weighed a stone? You'll see why is a foot 30 and a half minus 29. I want 100 minutes to an hour and 10 hours to a day. But while I call for metric time, you're still 1,000 miles away. And gallons gas is cheaper though, that is quite another thing. Why is fathoms I can't fathom, but meters I won't sing. I don't see the point in 100 weights. Liquid ounces are just gross. But 1 pointed meter still just doesn't sound like someone's dead. And 1 inch away sounds nice for being close. Though Fahrenheit was German, we got over him. And now we measure temperature in something that makes sense. And 98 degrees, I would long be dead in water boiling at 212, I find rather intense. Minutes to an hour and 10 hours to a day. But while I call for metric time, you're still 1,000 miles away. And gallons gas is cheaper though, that is quite another thing. Why is fathoms I can't fathom, but meters I want. I want 100 minutes to an hour and 10 hours to a day. But while I call for metric time, you're still 1,000 miles away. And gallons gas is cheaper though, that is quite another thing. Fathoms I can fathom, but meters I won't. Meters I won't. Meters I won't sing.